Lastly, our last subsystem is Amazon Web Services. This was used for the security of our system, and security is the key in our system. We chose Amazon Web Services because it's got its own virtual private cloud, and so if it detects any form of corrupt data, then it uses checksums, and checksums pretty much converts the corrupt data to redundant data.